Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to another Super Bowl TV spot reaction. And I'm sorry, I screwed it up. This one is a Superb Owl TV spot, because this one is for Deadpool, and it's called the Superb Owl TV spot. I guess they couldn't use the name. So anyway, let's watch this trailer, because the TV spot, because this is the last thing we'll probably be seeing that's new until the release, which, by the way, has like a 95% right now on Rotten Tomatoes, so I'm freaking pumped. So, let's watch this bitch. Boom!
Oh, hello, Deadpool here.
What's up, man?
I always wanted to be a professional athlete. Because I wanted to have children in cities all over the world.
Oh!
Incoming!
Holy shit.
See you this Friday, America.
Deadpool.
That's awesome. Woo! Alright, that's all.
I wanted to have children in cities all over the
world.
I want to
see all this action right here. Look at that. Whoa.
Incoming.
This is supposed to be a very low-budget film, too, which is very surprising that it looks this good. Even the special effects look really good. Look at this.
He's like, see you this Friday, America.
Go back. He's like saving Deadpool. He has Deadpool under his arm. Wait, no, that's not Deadpool. Oh, I know who that is. But, by the way. Those are the villains. Uh-oh.
See you this Friday, America.
Look at that guy over there.
Rated R in theaters and IMAX Friday.
Awesome. I think those are the villains. I'm not sure. But I'm pretty sure that's what they dress like. But anyway, there you go, that was the Superb Owl TV spot for Deadpool. It just showed more awesome stuff. I haven't watched any of the TV spots. I think I watched like two of them. There's like 20 different ones. So that's like the first one I actually watched that showed me maybe a little bit too much. Like I said, like, you know, cost of saving the villains. Like, slowing it down made me realize those are the villains. And also, they could also not be the villains, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure those are the two bad guys, Gina Carano and the Transporter. Anyway, that was Deadpool. I really liked it. I don't have much else to say about it, but I liked it. I can't wait for this movie. If I had to give that TV spot a review, so far these TV spots have been excellent. I'm going to give that an 8.5. So there you go. That's Deadpool. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Until next time, goodbye.